I'm being eaten by a cheetah. I got one to give me a kiss the other day. He's so cute.
Look at these two.
Hi, Odyssey.
Shiloh.
I knew that was Shiloh. I knew it.
I was going to say she's so much because she's the lighter one.
And that's the only way I can tell her. I love their eyes and their eyes and that marking around their nose.
Would you?
Stunning.
I wish the ball wasn't all the way there.
Hey. You can go for a run. Look how wide they open their mouth at.
I love that they're so comfortable because like, we're afraid they weren't going to run for us.
Really? I love it.
Oh, what have you got on your mouth?
It's just got his mouth covered in fur.
You have a friend!
Mwah! Mm. Mwah! Kisses!
He is trying to eat it.
I got a kiss again. Do you want to lick the blood off my arm? No, because then you might eat me.
I'm going to run and get that ball.
Yeah. I like your kisses. Your kisses are lovely. Your kisses are lovely. Your kisses are lovely. No, you can't eat my watch. I'm sorry. You should have played football the other day. You're great.
Not really.
Hi, I wanted my kisses. You're so cute. Look.
Love to lick all the time. I think they think we're like cheating also, and we need to lick. I remember having the other day when I was in the car, they licked from there all the way up here.
Oh.
But as if they were cleaning me.
Honestly.
I prefer a bite from a cheetah than a bite from a baboon or a gerbil.
It would hurt so much though.
It's mad that we'd prefer to be nibbled by a cheetah.
I know.
It just doesn't make sense.
Nibbles aren't lies.
Whoa! I didn't think about it.
smallable.
Oh, they have the ponies. I just think they struggle where it's quite high for the balls. If they had in there, it's a bit smaller. Like an emo center.
That's true.
What?
Did you get it jumping?
It's a little unfocused pod. I don't even care how out of focus it is, but like one face is in focus.
See, she's so much bigger than them, I think. I feel like she's growing so much.
She's getting better at her class.
So, how come, what's that, why is it so fat?
It's just the style. I mean, some manufacturers make them smaller, some larger. Mine's just a little bit like that.
Oh, it's just, I know that's what I was talking about. You said it on the way.
Yeah.
Look, kitty penguin.
Oh. Crying.
But she's close to us.
Right,
well.
Camera. Right.
Oh,
cuddles.
The other day on our cheetah walk, we were still like laid down like this,
and they all came and sat around here with her.
So cute.
They all just fell asleep together. I'm so glad, because this was hard. We stopped at a random road that was filmed like on one of the heavier city roads.
Yeah.
We all hopped out of the truck, and we started shoveling back. Get any sound?
Oh, I see.
What? Did they not get your sound from around here? Isn't there a sound bit?
Not really. I mean, like, you can definitely tell the different color.
Yeah.
Oh, that is so cute.
Oh, Wonder's a girl. They discovered today Wonder's a girl.
They only discovered it today.
Yeah, so two girls, one boy.
How the fuck did they only just discover it?
I'd given up questioning.
Surely that's the first thing you look for when you get a new
kitten. Cats though are a little harder. It's like, oh, when you get a kitten, it's like, it could be a male.
Yeah, but I mean, come on, you would check.
Use my jaw.
Yeah.
I might go lie in the sand pit with them. Now they've stopped fighting.
Hey, that wasn't very nice to take my hair. Hey, we were having a nice chillax.
I love the chirps.
Look what I got.
I told you already, big cats like a total four, they don't do both.
And do something else at the same time.
Per or roar.
Like at the same time. Apparently, like, if they're pairing, they can't do something.
They can't breathe.
Much I know, like, you can't do it.
It doesn't, you want one.
I don't want the ball, I want the leg. They love selfies. When I showed them themselves, it was ridiculous.
It was stalking.
And they're looking at
They don't sport.